A largely unknown part of Cape Cod's history is its industrial history. The Marston's Mills Historical Society records lime kilns as the first industry on the Cape, converting oyster shells into lime to make cement starting in 1650. The shipbuilding industry extracted tar from burning pitch pine trees in kettle holes used as tar pits. The Cape's flowing rivers were used to power numerous mills and industries in the Waquoit area. Mills for processing grains and wool sprang up in the late 1600s and early 1700s. The Moonakis River powered a grist mill to process grains, a carding mill to process raw wool for spinning, a sawmill, and later, a shingle mill. In recent history, the Cape's first hydroelectric plant started on July 4, 1945, in Marston's Mills to meet the urgent energy demands of the war effort. Industrialization came at the cost of environmental harm. Nowadays, most mills are tourist attractions or abandoned property, which has led to calls to disassemble the mills and return the land to its natural state.